Step 2 premise. Chapter 1. Page 14. Jesus said, "Therefore does my Father love me, because I lay down my life that I may take it again." John chapter 10, verse 17. That is, my Father has so loved you that he even loves me more for giving my life to redeem you. In becoming your substitute and surety, by surrendering my life, by taking your liabilities, your transgression, I am endeared to my Father, for by my sacrifice, God can be just and yet the justifier of him who believeth in Jesus. None but the Son of God could accomplish our redemption, for only he who was in the bosom of the Father could declare him. Only he who knew the height and depth of the love of God could make it manifest. Nothing less than the infinite sacrifice made by Christ in behalf of fallen men could express the Father's love to lost humanity. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. He gave him not only to live among men, to bear their sins and die their sacrifice. He gave him to the fallen race. Christ was to identify himself with the interests and needs of humanity. He who was one with God has linked himself with the children of men by ties that are never to be broken. Jesus is not ashamed to call them brethren. Hebrews chapter 2, verse 11. He is our sacrifice, our advocate, our brother, bearing our human form before the Father's throne, and through eternal ages one with the race he has redeemed, the Son of Man. And all this that man might be uplifted from the ruin and degradation of sin, that he might reflect the love of God and share the joy of holiness. Step 2 Christ, page 14, June 29.